Hello, little girl. Did I scare you?
Hey and welcome to Not Only Hollywood. Today I'm going to review upcoming summer from 2021. This is a Chinese romantic drama movie. A girl fails her college entrance exam after she found out that her mother has an affair with another man. To cover things up, she tells her mother that she has a boyfriend. That is a handsome boy who is a sort of social media celebrity at school. So when he finds out what she has told her mother, and the mother has told their nosy teacher, they start a special friendship. But the school doesn't like that at all. But can they help each other find the right path in their lives? Let's hope so. Upcoming summer is directed by Lester Chen. He has made some movies I have watched and liked. This is a coming-of-age drama with beautiful cinematography. The music is relaxing and it has talented actors. Especially the two young actors and the actor playing the girl's mother are solid. They are played by Wendy Chang and Leo Wu. The mother is played by Hao Lei. I didn't expect that I would like upcoming summer as much as I did. The chemistry between the girl and the boy is excellent. They have such natural chemistry in every scene. The boy has a dream of becoming a DJ, but he's emotionally hurt after his former girlfriend or boyfriend broke up with him. He or she is a well-known DJ who's older than him. The girl is in shock since her mother is having an affair with a man. So she's sad and frustrated and she sabotages her exam. The one thing I didn't like about the boy and his personal life was his father and the way he behaves around his son. So the movie never spoon-feeds the viewers with information about their relationship. But you know that he's the type of person who has a rich father. He wants to follow his dream and he doesn't give a damn about school and exams. So the father is disappointed in him, but the father is still an asshole. And here comes also another problem. I didn't like how the school and especially the teacher intervened in the students' lives. There's an event in the movie that's absurd when the teacher and the parents are searching for the young couple. The old hag is crazy. She needs to get laid. She needs to watch some Category 3 movies that I'm watching.
Oh yeah.
I would have knocked that bitch out with a hard right in the face and put her in a figure four leg lock and make the bitch tap out. Who the hell does she think she is? Come to me, old hag, and I will knock you out. You wouldn't have survived a month as a teacher in my class when I was a kid. We ate teachers for breakfast. And just see how a fine man I turned out to be. Look at me. Upcoming Summer is a cute movie with trapped emotions that eventually must come out. It isn't a movie that spoon-feeds the viewers, which makes the experience much deeper and emotional. I like the movie and I guess I will put it in my top 10 list of the year, which I sort of never make anymore. But there are things here that are unclear. And there is a theory I like that the boy isn't interested in the girl at all. He was in love with the DJ, but is the DJ a girl or a boy? The movie never answers that. I found that interesting. But it's sad if the director had to hide it like that if it was because of the crazy CCP idiots. But that may also explain the father's reaction in the scene towards the end of the movie. He says something to the parents that the girl is safe with his son, and that his son won't do anything stupid. So I got a feeling that the DJ is a man. But my problem with the movie is how the school is dictating the lives of the students. And we all know who's behind that, and that makes me sick. I'm glad I don't live in a society like that. I would have been a bad boy, and the only one who could have punished me and spanked my butt is this woman. From 1 to 10, I give Upcoming Summer a 8 out of 10. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time. Sleep well and dream about me.